wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better. When will I get it? Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is Wednesday, January 18th, and as you can see from the title of the video, this is going to be what I got for myself for my birthday, Shein style. So now this is the first time ever that I've ordered from Shein. I've heard so much about it, especially through YouTube and YouTubers and, you know, unboxing and them showing everything they got from Shein. And I thought, those are really nice things. And everybody seems to be so happy and pleased with their orders and stuff like that. So I thought, I gotta do it. But for some reason, I kept forgetting about it, or I would put it on the back burner. And finally, for my birthday, I thought, okay, I'm gonna do it. This is the perfect time to do it, to do an order for myself. Now, if you guys have been watching my videos, you guys know that I'm a philosophy of every time I get paid, I always treat myself to something. Ain't nothing like retail therapy. So I feel like I worked really hard for my money. I'm an amazing wife, an amazing mom, not to toot my own horn, but it is really true. And I feel like, you know, I deserve it. So I always treat myself to something. And of course, I'm always treating my family to things and buying things for them and making them feel special. And they do the same for me. So I'm really, really blessed. But definitely. And, you know, every holiday, that includes every special occasion, all that stuff. But for my birthday, it's like it's my special day. So I definitely have to do some shopping for myself. And the first shopping I did was actually on Amazon, which I already did that video, but I haven't edited and uploaded yet. So it's either going to be before this one. So you probably, if it's before this one, you would have already seen it if you've been watching my videos. But if you haven't seen it and I don't put it up before that, you will see it. So I was really excited about that order as well. But you know me, I'm an avid Amazon order. So I'm always excited for whatever I get from Amazon. With that order, I was more focusing on travel essentials and electronics and stuff like that. But you'll see. Either you've already seen it or you're going to see it. So either way, that was one of the first places that I ordered from was Amazon. But this was my first Shein order, so I was really excited. And of course, because it was my first, I went to Google, found the official website, but I always confirm with my daughter's kids. They do their research and they look into it and they're like, yep, mom, it's legit. So I'm thinking, okay, because I'm about to do a big order, so I can't mess with my information and my money. So the first order actually been almost ended up being way over $200, almost like $300, but I had included some stuff that I found. Oh my God, there was so much stuff. I mean, I could have easily spent like $500 or more dollars, but I thought, let me first do a certain order, check it out, and if I like the way, the things that I get, and if I like their shipping, delivery time, and stuff like that, then I'll know, and then I'll order more, or bigger, what have you. But I decided to take some of those things off that I found for them for Valentine's Day, because I thought I have time for that. Plus I want to really sit down and look, because they had different options of the different things I was going to get them for Valentine's Day. And I was like, which one do I pick? So I want to really take my time with that. I do have some time, not too much time, because you know, the holidays are like 2 months before the holiday. So, but that's going to be my next order, is focusing on Valentine's Day and maybe a couple of extra, you know, just regular things. But this order was all about my birthday, so I'm really excited. It was a total of, so I brought it down, it was like 200, like I said, almost $300. So I brought it down to like 187, I believe it was. But with the discount, they offered me three different discounts, and the biggest one was a 20% discount. I believe it was a first time order, and then you got free shipping. So I was really excited about that. It was like a welcome to Shein. I was really happy about it. So it actually came down to $154.49, and it's a total of 36 items. So let's get started, because you know your girl can talk. I love to give you guys story time. I love to give you guys some background 411 on what I'm about to talk about in the video. But that ends up eating a lot of time on my video. You know me, I like to do a max of 30 minutes. Sometimes I can't help it, I have to go over it. So I hope you understand and still enjoy my videos. So anyway, let's get to the package. So another thing before I actually get into the package, this delivery was supposed to be, or this package was supposed to be delivered by the 20th. And I thought, okay, it's after my birthday, but that's okay. Something to look excited to after the celebration and the day after, you know, you still got something to look forward to. So I didn't mind. But this package actually came right on my birthday. It was like towards the evening, but we're still celebrating. And my daughter went out the door, I don't know, to get something out of her car or what have you. But she goes, Mom, a package is here. And I'm like, okay, I already got all my Amazon stuff. I'm like, oh my God, is it my Shein? And sure enough, it was my Shein. Like, so right on time, they have already impressed me. So right on my birthday, so she brought it in. And of course she goes, can I look? Can I look? And I will open the package just to make sure everything is there and accounted for that's supposed to be delivered. So we checked that and she kind of ran through it a little bit and she goes, oh my God. She goes, it looks so exciting, but I'll let you have first hands. I'm like, of course. And so I'm like, but once I do my video and I open all the packaging, I'll show you everything I got. And she's like, okay, I want to see because I want to see if I would like to order because I heard about it too. So yeah, so it came right on time on my birthday. So that was really exciting. And this is the package. So the box is open, but none of the items in here we opened or looked into. So I really will be unboxing in real time with you guys. So let's get started and open this package. And you can see here how it's open. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my God. It's a lot of stuff, but I tried to do this clip before this. And all the stuff came falling out. So I'm just going to barely show you right there. It's a lot of stuff. Like I said, it's a total of 36 items. So I'm just going to pick. It looks like it's all mixed up, which is okay. So I'm just going to pick as I'm going, not try to find and organize things. So one of the first things I see here is a pair of hoops. So it comes like that. It says, let me move the box over a little bit. Fashion jewelry, of course. And I love these hoops because it has diamond likes in there. Crystals, if you will. I love these hoops. So as I'm talking about every single item, you're going to see the word Shein, even though you know this whole video is a order of Shein, but I'm going to put the word Shein just to confirm that that's where I got it from and the price of each single thing on here that I paid for. But these are really nice hoops. I like this size hoops because it's not too big, it's not too small, even though I have big and small ones for whatever the occasion calls for, but this is like the perfect size for me. So look at that, look how pretty. Oh my God, I don't know if it has a price on here. I can't see, I think it does. Let me see. Nope, it doesn't. So anyway, it'll go across the screen so you'll know exactly how much I paid for it, but that's one of the first things that I got. Another pair of hoops that I got was these. Oh my God. And they have like diamond-like stones. I call them diamond-like stones. You could say cubic zirconia, or you can say crystals, what have you. But they have, you know, a diamond-like stone and then a space, a diamond-like stone. It goes all the way around the hoop. And this is gold tone. So I got that. Let's see if I can open this and really show you out of the package. So it looks like that. And those are the stones right there. And then I'll try to do the same for each one if it's easy to open, because I don't want to spend a lot of time opening, but sometimes the package will have like a glare. So this is how the other ones look that I just showed you. Isn't that beautiful? I love that shining, like diamond-like look, you know. And I have a perfect blouse. This will go with a lot of my clothes, but I have one specific blouse that I actually wore for my birthday photo shoot that this would have went perfect with. So I can't wait to wear that. So then another set of earrings that I got was actually a set of different hoops in them. This is a set of three hoops, and it goes from like a large to a small size. I'm trying to open it, as you can see. Can't see where it opens. Oh, right here. Just so you can see it out of the bag, get a clear look. So it's a set of three pair of hoops. There you go, right there. See if I can block my hand. There you go. So it's like not too big, but this is the bigger size, and then you have a medium size and a small size, and these are really perfect sizing because I like the size, and even the medium is not too small, and even the small is not too small, but I love the different sizing of the same hoops. Let me see if you can see this one again with my hand in the back. Maybe you can see it clear. So let me do that one again as well. So yeah, and this is like a shiny glycerin diamond likes on there as well. Oh my God, this is exciting. So another set of earrings that I got was these. I believe this is like 12 pairs in here, if you will. I'm not for sure. Oh, these are all loose. So these didn't come. They have this thing in the back, but all of these wouldn't fit on this, I'm sure. Because it's only for like 3 slots. So they all came loose. So the earrings are pretty much just a gold tone with kind of like a swerve kind of feel. Like it's swerving around, like almost braided. Let me see if you can see that. Get a little bit close. You probably can't see it as good. But like I said, it also comes in different sizes. This one is a little bit like more of a knotted look. This is more like a swirl look. Then you have some that are just the whole gold tone, just like a, not a satin finish, but just like a shiny metallic feel. I know the word would come to me. Then you have just different sizes in here. There are some, these are probably the biggest one in the bunch, which is right there. So yeah, and it looks like there's like, I'm trying to figure out here how many pair. Then you have some small ones. These are all hooked together. I gotta unhook them. So you have 2 pair here, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's almost like 8 pair of earrings. So yeah, in all different sizes. I love that it has the different like textures, the different looks, and then it's all different sizes. So you get all kinds of stuff in that one package. So another package that I got are these right here. Try not to take up too much time, but I really want to show you. Oh, that was pretty easy to open. And then they're in their individual package. So they both came in this big package, and then their each set is in their individual package. So let's see what we have here. So it's like that. That's how that other one should have came. But so it's like that. Isn't that beautiful? And I think this is almost the same thing, a little bit different. These are like a little bit more thinner than these. I can see in this one, you have like a thicker one. You have one similar to that, but it's a thinner size or thinner texture. And then you have your like, I don't know the how to call these different patterns. So let me see if you can see that style. And then it has just a shiny feel, and then a knotted feel, and then the braided feel again. So different ones. This one comes at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pair. So that's really nice. I like it. Then the other set is, it's so exciting. I'm already at 12 minutes and I got so much to show you guys. So if I go over, you're gonna have to forgive me on this one. So this one also has 6 pair in them. And it's a different styles too, different sizes. Some of them have like a braided look, like a swirl look, but still a little bit different than that one. So they're not exactly the same. Unless this is the same. Nope. You can see that it's completely different. Like this one is really different. It has like a, I don't know what you would call that, like a swirl. Or a twisted kind of. So each set is different. They kind of, if you look at it first glance, you'll think, oh, they look the same, but they're not. They're completely different. So I got those 2 sets. Then I got these pair of earrings. I got a lot of these. Let's see if I can open these. I was thinking of Valentine's Day on this one as well. So I did get some kind of heart type of earrings. But I also got a lot of square earrings and earrings with stones that the colors could go for Valentine's Day or even St. Patrick's Day or Easter or something like that. So those are really pretty. I call these teardrops kind of like, but they're like hoops. They're the hoop form right there. So you put it on like if this was a hoop and then it has the square stone teardrop. So that's really pretty. Let me see if you can see it against my skin. Oh, you can see the stone so much better. So I got that, and that's perfect because it's not too dainty, but it's just perfect. So I got that. I'm trying to keep the packages together so I could put them back. Well, I'm not going to have to put them back in because I'm going to put them in my jewelry. So another set of earrings that I got were these. This is what I was thinking of Valentine's Day with this one, but, you know, you could wear hearts. throughout the whole year anytime. There's no rules, but definitely they're going to be worn on the whole month of February. We are celebrating Valentine's Day. We're going to do that with all, we started doing it kind of at the end of the year, like with Halloween, we did the whole month of October, and Thanksgiving, everything was pretty much like the whole month, and then Christmas, of course, that's always been the whole month. But we decided this year, for the first time, instead of just being celebrating the day of the holiday, we're going to dedicate the whole month to that holiday. So I'm going to get a chance to wear all of my heart earrings. I have a lot in my collection, but you can never have enough. So we have this. Let me turn this around. So I got these three-tier. This one keeps turning around. I'm trying to keep it forward so you can see it. All right, it wants to turn around. But you get the gist of it. So it's three hearts, smallest to biggest. It's a teardrop style, so I can't wait to see that. And I love, pink is one of my favorite colors, so I can't wait to wear that. I love the pinks and the reds of Valentine's Day. So this one has a pair of earrings in it as well. This is definitely going to go over, but oh well. You're going to totally understand on this one, because I would be excited. I'm excited when I see other YouTubers do their Shein orders and stuff. I get excited. I'm happy for them. I'm excited. And they do the homework for me, so I know exactly what is offered from that different company that they different order from. I remember Shop Miss A. I think they still have it. I haven't ordered from there in like 3 or 4 years. I have to go back and check it out. I did a few orders from them too. So this is another hoop style right there. And then it's the small square stone. This could be like for July, a ruby for July, or it could be for January, which is my birthday. It's garnet. Garnets are darker red than ruby, but I'm saying you could wear it for that as well as Valentine's Day because it's the red color. So these are probably the most dainty ones that I got. So we got those. Then another pair that I got are these. Is this going to be hard to open here? This one has to tear open. These are like not easy to open. Well, they're kind of easy. So I love these because these are studs, but look at this stud. Look at that stud. Let me see if I can put it on my hand. Look at that beautiful, beautiful. There you go. Beautiful stuff. I love, it reminds me of tic-tac-toe. And I just love the design of it. I love the look of it. So here's the other one. Let me put it up close. So there they go. I love that look. Now, I don't wear a lot of studs. I wear them for special occasions. I do wear studs in the second and third hole. And of course, up here. But here, I like to have bigger earrings, mainly like hoops and teardrops and stuff. But I definitely will wear those for like a night out or special occasion. Or just to have a different look. So I have those. Then I have these hoops right here. You know me, I'm totally a Latina girl. Hoops represent the Latinas. So, I mean, anybody can wear hoops, of course. There's no rules, no boundaries. And we welcome everybody who wants to wear a hoop. We're like, yay, they're the best. But, you know, it really calls Latina for me. It always has. Anytime you see a Latina, you pretty much see a hoop. So I love my hoops. So I got these. I think these are the ones that say queen. Let me put it there. So, yep, it says queen. I have another pair of these that said queen, but I gave it to a friend of mine. You know, she came all the way from Texas. It's actually my daughter's sister-in-law, her husband's sister. I love her so much. Her name is Sharita, if she ever watches my video. So, and they were much bigger, so I gave those to her because I think she's a queen. So now I have my own pair back of queen hoops. And I love the hoops that have this opening. I don't like the hoops that have a backing to it. I can't stand that. But I have some that are like that, and I just deal with it. Not that I bought them like that, but someone gave them to me, so that it means a lot. But I just like, oh, I hate if I lost the backing and I lost the earring. So I feel like these are more secure. So I got those. Then I got these pair of square teardrops right here. So these are they're all, you know, random. You're going to see teardrop, then back to hoop, then teardrop, then back to hoop, and then a stud. So it's all kinds of different ones. So this is in a baggie and another baggie. So that's an impressive thing, too, that they really packaging their things to keep it nice and safe. So then we have these emerald-like teardrops with like a diamond-like stone on the top of it with a hoop style here with the diamond-like and the hoop style. But this is not actually hoop. This has a backing to it right here. But in the front, it looks like a hoop style. Let me see if you can see that. And then it has the round diamond-like in the middle and then your emerald stone right there. So it reminds me of my mom. My mom was born in August, and well, her stone is actually a peridot. May is actually emerald, which my dad was born in May. So it but this, the color green reminds me of them. This would go good, the outfit I have on today. And these are a little bit bigger, so they're all different sizes. You have the tiny ones, the medium ones, a little bit bigger ones. The hoops are that way as well. So then I got another pair of hoops right here. These have butterflies on it. If you've been watching me for my videos, or anyone that knows me knows that I love, love butterflies. My birthday theme was purple and gold with butterflies. I feel like it symbolizes my life to its true effect. So this one has baby girl on it, which I also gave a pair of hoops that says baby girl to my daughter's sister-in-law, Sharita. So now I have my own back again, and then except this one has butterflies all around it, some big ones, some small ones. So that one was just a hoop that I gave her, and then it said baby girl. This one has butterflies in it. So there's the other one. That is so, so cute. Oh my gosh, I love it, love it. Then we got another pair of hoops. This one has a Spanish word, which I was so excited to find. So it has the sheen backing right there. So if you're wondering where the word sheen was, there you go, right there. So then we have, this one says bonita, which is beautiful in Spanish. Well, beautiful has several words. You can say hermosa, which is, hermosa is like stunning, like beautiful. And then pretty is like bonita, and beautiful could be bonita and stuff like that. So it has a couple of different words to say mean the same thing. So this is bonita, beautiful, pretty, cute. So it's in Spanish. I love it. Here's the other one. So there they go. They say bonita. So I'm going to love that. I'm going to wear them and see if my husband notices that it says bonita. I'm going to test him out, see if he notices. So then I got another pair for Valentine's Day. See how these look. Oh, this is so exciting. I'm already at 22 minutes, you guys. I'm going to go past my 30 minutes, so I'm so sorry. This is going to be like an hour video. So I love these because it has the two things I love the most, the butterfly and the hearts. So this is perfect. And then it has these beautiful colors. It's like this royal blue with this purple. Oh, my God. Look at that. Look at that. Is this turned backwards? Nope. Yeah, it is turned backwards. There, you see that beautiful? The heart is purple. The butterflies are blue. That is so, so stunningly, stunningly, amazingly beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. I can't wait to wear these. See if I can get a little bit closer. Oh my God, that is so, even all this stuff so far is even more beautiful than it looks when you order it. So, trying to see if I'm stick to the earrings because I'm almost finished. I said I would, you know, just pull out whatever comes first. But I think I'm almost done with the earrings. So I think this is maybe the last one. So these or another, these are probably the most dainty ones right here. So this is like a different color stone depending on what light it's in. So I see some purples and some greens. Here's the other one. So these are really dainty. So these I could even wear my second hole or the first hole. So there you go. Let me see if I'm showing you guys right. Let me do it with my left hand so I can't see. So it's like that. You see, it's like that. What do you call that? Oil spill kind of color. You see purples and greens and stuff. So I got those. I'm going to put them over here so I don't lose them. So, okay, I'm going to go ahead and pull whatever comes out. My nose always runs when I'm doing a video. It's so annoying. So, I also got some watches, of course. Lots of jewelry. So, this is the packaging. So you can see the watch inside there. So it's like a chain link purse. Look, it even opens up. So you could reuse this for stuff like when you're traveling, for medications or vitamins or jewelry or whatever. So I'm a believer in recycling and making stuff that you can reuse for other things out of what you got, so you got more for your money. So this is the watch. So let me take that out. It comes in like this pink wrapper right here, which is easy to take out. Hopefully. So there's the watch. Oh my God, it's so cute. It already has a time, so I hope the battery didn't get used. Look, it kind of like, it has no buttons. So how do you, I just saw the time. So if it doesn't work as a watch, it could definitely be used, I have my Apple Watch on now, as a bracelet, so I don't mind, but I just saw the time. So I gotta figure out, it does come with instructions to tell you how it works. So there must be something you have to do to it. So I'm gonna find out, because I don't see any buttons at all. But so that's gonna be interesting. I have to get back to you guys on how that, and it does fit. I have my Apple Watch on right now. So let me take that off real quick, see if it, yeah, it's gonna fit perfect. That's how it's gonna look. I just thought that the chain link style was really, really cute. Oh, there goes the time again. Oh, there it goes. So it is working. We just have to figure out how to, if it just comes and goes, if it's that type of magical type of watch. So I'm going to put that. You can reuse, like I said, put some pills, vitamins, whatever, when you go traveling. It's perfect. So I'm going to keep my watch off real quick because I have more watches. So I want to be able to try them on for you. So this is another watch. You can see it through the plastic. Oh my God, 26 minutes. There's no way I'm gonna finish. No way, it's so much stuff. So this is another watch. So let's see what we have here. Oh, came out. I didn't even see the opening of that. So it's a square, it's a smartwatch. Not actually a smartwatch, but Digital would probably be the best description of it. So, but it looks like a smartwatch. Look, this is my Apple smartwatch. Look. So I just love that look. You know, I have a ton of smartwatches. I have my own little section of smartwatches. So I don't need any more smartwatches. And I have different color bands, different styles. I have round ones, square ones. Of course, this is my main one, which is the Apple one. But I love the look that it looks like my smartwatches. But it could just be digital, and that's just fine. I just wanted it to be a jewelry piece that's a part of my collection. It doesn't have to be expensive. It doesn't actually have to be a smartwatch, as long as it's a digital watch and it tells time, and it doesn't have to do the heart rate and all that fancy stuff. It could just be a timekeeper and a jewelry piece for my collection. And it's a pink band, a very like baby soft pink band. So I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, you can see the pink a little bit better there. And it's a gold tone around the band. So I like that. Then we have this. This is not a watch. We're gonna go, you know, back and forth on stuff here. This is a Bluetooth speaker, and I like it that it's small. It doesn't take up too much space. It's like a rose gold or shimmery gold. There's the speaker right there. Oh, there you go. And this is actual gold. You can see it on my hand. It's a rose gold. It has all the buttons right there. You can see it right there. The USB or the port charger. And you can see the type C. Looks like it takes an Android as well. So I love that because it's small. I have a little bit bigger Bluetooth speakers, so I wanted something small that I could take with me when I travel or go out of town, or just have here next to me if I need to use it, and not something heavy or bulky or big that I have to like lug around. So this is perfect. So I got that. Then I got another watch. So back to the watches. This is exciting because we were kind of having the flow of earrings back to back to back, but then we had a little thing mixing here, you know. Then we started kind of going to the watches, and then kind of a little Bluetooth and a little surprise here and there. So, yeah, we're at 29. There's just no way. So I'm hoping you're enjoying this as I'm enjoying sharing it with you. And I hope that this will inspire you to do your Shein order and check it out. This is not sponsored by any way. So it comes in, it almost looks like those Tupperwares that you get with restaurants. Whether it's a Mexican restaurant, Applebee does this kind of Tupperware stuff. So it actually looks like that. Look, it's so cute. I save these. I wash them with hot water and soap and disinfect them. And I use them like for my husband's lunch. Like if he's going to do a sandwich, you don't want the ketchup and mustard already on there and the sandwich gets soaky. So I will put the bread separately in there, the sandwich meat separately. And I'll put all the dressings, like I'll fill one of these with mayonnaise, one with ketchup, stuff like that. So he could just spread it freshly when he goes to eat it and the sandwich isn't all soggy or stuff like that. So this is another watch. It's already telling the time. The only bad thing about that is the battery's already working. So I like it when it has a tag where the battery is not currently working. It hasn't been working. And so you're getting a fresh battery, but that's okay. These are just more like jewelry pieces. This is like a forest green, I want to call it, a forest green color. I don't think I have that color. Also looks like a smartwatch. Has that same look as this one and my smartwatch, of course. So I wasn't going for smartwatches because, like I said, I have a big collection of smartwatches already. I was just going for the look and just it being a part of my watch collection. So I love that one. What's next? Then we have this box. I think this is a watch. So this one I need to open. It has tape on it. Oh, there you go. So this is a watch in here, and it has the cushiony pillow. So if you need it to give it as a gift, I like this because this is like a gift box. So if it was a gift for somebody else, you could do that. So this is a bigger watch than what it looked like when I ordered it. It looked big, but not as big as I'm seeing it, but that's okay. We'll have fun with it. This is huge. But I love the look of the clear with gold. So I was going for that. It didn't look as big as when I ordered it. This is pretty darn big, but I like it. You know, I don't have too many big watches like that. I used to love men's watches and I used to collect them, but then I started going like, no, I don't want something so bulky, so heavy. I want it to still stay feminine, but just kind of right there at a perfect weight, perfect size. But you know, I don't mind because this is so beautiful. This is beautiful. I love that gold tone. Of course, it's digital, and I think this one does tell, like, the I think it has a stopwatch and it has calendar and all that stuff. This is how it looks like that, so that's pretty exciting. Then here's another watch. There you go. Also comes with the cushiony pillow. Here's the watch. I love that it comes with these protective coverings. So this is a round one. It kind of looks like my round smartwatches. But this one, I don't think I got this one for me. This one, I believe I got it from my son. I just got him a nice, nice watch that he's loving. He's very specific. He's autistic, but he has that genius part. So he does really well with electronics and watches. But another one that I had got him, it was kind of Bluetooth and he didn't want to mix the phone with the watch. He wanted it to be a separate thing. It was just too much for him. And so I ended up keeping it for myself because I couldn't return it. But then I got him a nice watch that I ordered for him. He's loving it and the color yellow and everything. But I thought if he ever wants to switch up, I could give him, he likes the round faces versus the square faces. If he ever wants to switch up, I thought this would be really nice for him. And it's just digital. And it might have the calendar and all that great stuff, the date. Digitally, I don't remember what it offers, but this one I did get for my son. So I'm going to show him that, see what he thinks. If he doesn't, I'll just keep it for myself. No problem, because I totally understand when you're not feeling something, you're not feeling it. So this is another watch, again with the pillow cushiony. Again in the plastic cover. So this is a watch one. It's a white one, which I love the color white. I like white with silver and black with gold. But if it's black with silver, that's okay. And if it's white with gold, that's okay. But I kind of like those two colors together. And I like this one again because it's a wide square face. So I like that look. And I just like this whole white thing. These are silicone bands, by the way. So I love that look. Love that look. It's just a different watch piece than any of the other ones I have. I have all kinds of different styles, looks, smart watches, chain link watches, metallic band watches, silicone band watches. I have every designer brand you could think of. So I just love the different looks. Just call for a different, like, what I'm feeling that day. And I love the white. So I thought this was really different. Let me see if I can show you there. So I got that one. And here's another watch. I got quite a few watches. Again, the pillow, if you want to get in the gift box, if you want to give it as a gift. So this one is which one? Another pink one similar to this, but it's like more of a misty rose pink, a very light pink. And this one's more of a stronger pink, like a milkshake pink, if you will. So I got this one as well. Same style, just a little bit lighter pink. So I got that one. And again, if I decide, well, because I do have a lot of pink ones, if I want to give it to a friend or something, I can. Can't think of somebody right now. I'm thinking of my friend Cindy and my friend Sherry, which is my daughter's mother-in-law. You know, they might want something just to tell the time. I just gave them a watch in an inspirational gift basket that I did for them. So I already gave them a watch in those gift baskets. But, you know, we'll just see how I'm feeling, because I do got a lot of these and it's a very light pink. Not to say I don't like it, I really do like it, but we'll see. That I might set aside as a gift, or like when I go to Mexico and I like to take gifts for my sister-in-law and her family and stuff like that. Maybe I could save that aside for one of my nieces or stuff like that. So because I have already so many of that color, I just liked it. Okay, we got another watch. Yes, we do. We are not done. Again, the pillow, the gift box. I think this is a white one as well. You can tell I love white. So it's just a simple white, like this one, but just in white. So those I might save, like I said, for my nieces. These two right here. The other ones I got for a total good reason, specifically for me, so I'll keep those. But these, when I go, there's two of my nieces that I just love so much in Mexico. So I'll save these with the gift boxes for them. So they each could have a watch. So we'll see how that goes. Then another thing I got were these masks for Valentine's Day. So they're a disposable mask. It's a non-medical 3-ply disposable face mask. It comes 10 in a package. And so I thought, I want to get ready for Valentine's Day, have some masks to go, you know, with the holiday. And of course, we're going to use it for the month. So it's, that's what it looks like. It's different color hearts. So I think I only got one package or two. There was something that I got two of. So this, I'm going to continue on, but I'm going to readjust myself in this chair because it's really low, my couch, and we'll go from there. Okay, so let's continue on. So the next thing I got in here was a pair of glasses, and they come with this beautiful case right here. There were a few that I wanted to get, but I only decided on one. So probably my next order, I'll get some more. I also collect sunglasses. So I found some that I thought was so, so cute. And it comes in this beautiful case. A lot of times when you get glasses, they don't provide the case. They do provide the pouch that you can put them in and keep them protected. But this is the first time I've seen them offer it with a case. So let's see what we got here. Let's see what we're working with here. So, and again, it has the cleaning, comes with the cleaning thing. And there's the glasses. Isn't that amazing? It has a purple tint to it. Oh my God. Purple is one of my favorite colors, pink and purple. It's always been that way since I was a kid. They fit perfectly. Oh my God, that is so, so cute. How does that look? How is that for you? I'm definitely going to order more. You know, I also hesitated because I thought, you know, sometimes they come too loose, or sometimes they just, you're not feeling it. It looks good in the picture and all, but am I really feeling it? I'm really feeling these. So I definitely will get more. That is just too cute. That's going to be perfect for Valentine's Day too, because you can have some purples in there too. Oh my God, that's so, so cute. So yep, that's how it is. Put it back in its little pouch into the case, and I love that I have a case for them. That is just too cute. Okay, the next thing I see here is, it's like an alarm clock, radio, Bluetooth, what have you. It looks like that. Now, this one did come smaller than I thought it was, because I can tell by the box. So it has instructions, your charger, all that in there. Look how tiny it is. I love this because I could travel with this one as well and put on my nightstand in the hotel or the Airbnb or wherever I'm staying. This is so perfect. So it's better than what I thought. In the picture, it looked bigger. So I thought it's going to be a stationary thing on my nightstand, but I actually could take this to travel with. It's that beautiful baby pink that I love. See that beautiful baby pink. And then it has, you can tell the time here, and then it has Bluetooth. So all the buttons are there. They're a touch of a, there are no batteries in there. So that's good. And then you have to pull this off and take that screen protector off. So this is definitely going to be one that I can travel with. There are the charging ports right there. Oh my God, that is just so cute. Lexi? That was my son. Could be my husband. I like that. That is just like too cute. Shein is definitely a place to get all the stuff you want. I mean, the prices are like $1, $2, $3. I think the biggest amount I seen was $21, and I think it was a purse. There's $5.99 stuff, $7.99, but mostly like $3.99, $2.49, stuff like that. Don't remember. But you're seeing the price as I'm talking about each thing. So then the next thing we have, I think these are this is a palette. I think I got like two palettes. It comes like that. And I love this protective foam. So thick. Look at that. Thick. Very protective. And then it has the protective top, as you saw, that came with it. Love it. Love it. So it looks like that. What's it called? She Glam. Yes. I love this. When I looked at this, it was so different. Let me get my box cut. So, okay. I opened it up with my box cutter. Oh, I see a notification. My daughter sent a video. So it actually comes in two parts. I'm trying to remember. So it says, Gitch Out. Gitch Out. That is so cute. Look at that. Gitch Out. She Glam. So let me open that part. So it has blacks and whites. It has a top covering here. You can put that there to keep it protected. It looks like that. So it has whites, grays, and blacks, which is really nice. A lot of good looks you can get out of this. That is so pretty. Let me see if I can give you guys a quick look at that. I'm lightly touching it, so it does come on stronger than that. Then the white is like a iridescent. Isn't that pretty? That is so pretty. And I like the way it's called. Also good for traveling because it's a small size palette. So it's definitely one that you can choose for traveling. And it has this one, Gitch Out again. This one has bold colors. So it also comes with the plastic covering. I'm going to do a quick test on the colors for you guys. There's that fuchsia pink. This is a yellow. Oh, I should have got a... Yeah, I have some tissue here. So I could clean my fingers and do the other colors. This is a beautiful green. Look. Isn't that beautiful? Oh my God. And then it has the blue. That is amazing colors. Love it. Probably going to get some more, some duplicates, because you know I like to have two or more of everything. That is so perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. I love that it has like a little covering. So So yep, so these two come in one set right here. Then the next thing I have, I believe, is another palette that I got. Also very protected, even has a tape here. But it has like four layers of foam. I don't know if you guys can see that. It has like four layers of foam. Gotta open this puppy. And it's like that. Oh my God. It says, stay fuego. So stay fire. Stay. And then fuego is fire in Spanish. So I like that. Let's see what it looks like. I'm trying to open this carefully. Yeah, let's do this. There. I think I finally got my plastic off. Then there's a box to open. I think I only ordered two palettes, so. And of course it says the names of the colors on the back, which I love when a palette comes with names on them. Otherwise I have to give them my own name. That's like the different art look on the back, like just different colors just painted together. Oh no, it's different. Yeah, it's art with different colors painted together, but then you can kind of see some buildings in there. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That is amazing. It just reminds me of Puerto Rico or Mexico with all of this artwork and the fact that it says stay fuego, stay fire. Actually, I just said it reminds me of Puerto Rico and Mexico. Look. It's Mexico City. That's why I saw like different buildings. I see some people here. And then, of course, a lot of different colors just like painted together. It's Mexico City. Oh my God, that is so nice. Look at those beautiful colors and look at those names. So we have names like, what are the names? Oh my God, I still can't see. It's dark in this room. Hot tamale. Make and state mini cha cha chio. Oh my God, I can't even see that. Let me take off this light so I can see. So it has hot tamale, make a statement, like make a state dash mint, make a statement. Oh my God, that's so smart. Cha cha chili, a dash mazed, amazed. Walk and row. Like guacamole, but walk and row. Cactus glow. Rosa loca, like crazy rose. Rosa loca, bloom with the view. Sangria kiss, good as gold. Take it all of it. Like O in apostrophe live. Take it all of it. Cool beans. Oh my God. And then it has that painting of Mexico City there as well. Look at that. You can see the names. Look at all of those beautiful, beautiful colors. You have your mattes as well as your shimmers. I'm going to get a few of these. Watch me. I'm going to order a few of these. I don't remember. I think this may have been $5.99 or $7.99. You'll be seeing the price come across the screen. So I'm going to put my LED light back up here just to give me some more light. Oh, that's so exciting. Oh, my God. So I also got some purses or makeup bags, if you will. They're actually purses, but you can use them for makeup bags as well. You know, I've downsized to small bags, even though I'm trying to go up a little bit bigger again, but most of it's small bags. So this is a fashion bags. So you can use it as a toiletry bag, a makeup bag, but it should have a does have a handle. So if you want to make it a side bag, which is what I got it for, you can. So the purse is like that. It has a lot of space inside. It says fashion bag on the front. You see that? and it's really soft. And then it comes with this, it says, Hand and Bag 1980, City and Life New Fashion, Kutchen and Bach 1980. So it has all these words like this. So it's white and black. And of course, I have straps that I ordered from Amazon like months ago that you can switch straps to create a whole different look. Like I have a red and green strap, which is like that Gucci look. You could do red and black, which is what I have. And you could switch it if you want to do different colors. And I have to have these because I'm a chunky girl. So normally your typical bag here won't be long enough for me. So yeah, so see, it would be up here. So I have to add a extra chain link that I have on hand. So when I buy bags and they're not long enough, I can make them longer. So yeah. But if you wanted to keep this off and use it as a makeup bag and an electronic bag or a toiletry bag, you can. But it's definitely used as a purse. So I got that. Then I got another one, which is actually more like a purse. It's like Christmas all over again. So it's that quilted look. I love it. It's pink color, like a like a mauve pink, a dusty rose pink, if you will. That's what it reminds me of. The zipper looks so easy to open. Then it also comes with the little pouch. You know how they're using the little pouch on the strap? So it comes with a little pouch there. You can see it good. So it comes with the little pouch. And you could hang it on the strap, or you could use it inside of your purse for a change or what have you. So it has space in there. This is what the purse looks like. That's front, that's back. Look at all that space in there. And I think it may have, doesn't have a zipper, but it has all that space in there. And then this is a strap, same strap, white and black. But you can get a pink one to actually match it, because I probably wouldn't wear this one because it doesn't match. It's white and black. And it says City Handle Life New Fashion, because the same thing as the other one. But I would switch it for like a matching pink one or a straight up black one without any other color. Something like that. So, but it does come with a strap, with the strap. And then the pouch as well. And then I have another one. Have this yellow color. I had a yellow side bag purse, but I didn't like it, so I haven't put it away. So when I go to Mexico, I take it as a gift to either my sister-in-law or one of the nieces over there. So this is a yellow one, and I liked it because it says Bag 1980, and it has the clear, so you could see your stuff in there. You could see it from the back as well. It's like more of a vinyl or plasticky kind of look. It has a lot of space in there. It also comes with a strap. This one does have some yellow at the end, so I would wear that one. And again, I could switch as well because it does have the black and white, but it does have yellow on the end, so that would be too bad. I got these as purses. I got another one, a pink one here. I looked at the shoes. I was going to order me some shoes, but I didn't see. They have these weird sizes of like 30 and 48 numbers, like 38, which is usually, those are like numbers they use in China or Mexico. So I finally figured out which one would be mine, but they, none of the shoes had my size, and I wear a size 11, so I didn't have luck in the shoe department. But I didn't check out the clothes for it real long, so I might check out that next as well. So it also is a little clear. You can see not as transparent as the yellow one, but you can see some clear. This one says, Little Beauty, Wear Your Phone. So again, you can use it as a makeup bag, toiletry bag, electronic bag when you're traveling, or you can use it as a purse. I probably will use, I don't know. See how I feel. Now this one has silver, it doesn't, which goes with the silver in the purse, so that's good. I think I am going to wear it as a purse, but if I ever am traveling, I could change it up to a travel bag for, like I said, makeup, electronics, and toiletries. So, let me see it. fairly there. That's what it says on it. So cute, so cute. And this is actually, most of my purses are now this size. I'm starting to go up a little bit bigger again because I have shoulder damage. So I had a downsized purses. So a lot of my purses are this size, even though I do have some because I'm going up a little bit bigger as well. But it can't, I do have some that are a little smaller than this and they're kind of hard to juggle and fit what I need. As long as I can fit my wallet, my cell phone, and maybe a pen, I'm good. But I don't want to get those small anymore, that small anymore, but I do have some. So I have that one. And I have a black one. This one I thought was really, really cute. Look at that. And what does it say on here? Where are my glasses? I got so much stuff in front of me. You have no idea. And I don't even know where I put the glasses because it's just so much stuff in front of me. Where did I put those glasses? Because I can't see what it says. Okay, so it has, oh, that's the back of it. This is the front. So I'm trying to see exactly what it says. Jacopomma, J-A-C-O-P-O-M-M, I think that's A, Jacopomma, something like that, across. And then it looks like it has cats. Looks like cats, but I just love the design. I love the wording and the design. I love it. And then it comes some pink in the zipper, some pink and blue color, like a oil spill color. And again, it comes with the strap as well. Now this is an exact matching of the purse. Also has a lot of space in it, so I'm gonna enjoy these purses. But look at this beautiful strap. It says love all across the strap. So I have the extenders because I know it doesn't fit me because I have real big boobs and have a little stomach. Little stomach, I have a stomach. So I definitely have to add extenders to each side of this, which I have them with me. And if I need more, I can always order more from Amazon. So this is really, really nice. Like it, like it. So I have one more purse. This one's a little bit bigger. I have one similar already in my collection to this, but it's like a square one. And I used it the other day, not the other day, but last month I used it to go out of town and I really wasn't feeling it. I liked the look of it, but it just felt heavy and bulky and it just didn't feel right. So I think I'm gonna save that one and give it as a gift. So I got the same design of that one, but in a bucket style, which I love the bucket styles. I feel right at home with the bucket styles. I have a few of them, quite a few of them. So there I go. I went and got the bucket style. So it has this, clasps where you actually have to unbuckle it. This is a little hard to open. That's the only thing I do not like, is you have to go through all this to open it, to unbuckle it. I thought it was like a magnetic, but no, you really have to go through a lot. Now, I can probably, oh, it comes off. Okay, good, 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 good. Because I thought maybe I'll just stick it in, but that's going to bother me. It actually comes off. Yes, that's good. So I could just depend on opening it with the side magnets that you see there. There's space right there. So you have all that space up. There's a strap in there. I'll get to that. So it has space on one side and it's magnet. Then you have your zipper in the middle, which has, it's like a little compartment. It's actually not a whole middle compartment. So you can probably put your keys or a charger or headphone or something in there, a pen or what have you in there. And then this is the other side of the main of the purse, so lots of space on each side. And then that little zipper pouch there, but I like it because I don't have to struggle with that thing. I could keep it on, or I could put it back on if I want to. It's magnet, so I want to go through the trouble of opening that way. I can, if not, you could just take it off and use it as the bucket style. Here are the things for the strap. I'm loving the strap. Look at that strap. And it says, it just has a bunch of different letters, D's, different just designs. But that white with that camel khaki color style, it's a thick, thick, good quality strap. So I love it. And it goes perfect with the colors of the purse. It matches perfectly. I don't know if you can see that there. It matches perfectly. So you have that. I mean, this has to stay on, but I would just put it, keep it like that, no problem. This one's gonna kind of stick out. So what I probably would do is kind of have a little piece of tape, just tape it so this one doesn't go forward. Like a clear tape just to hold it there, because I don't think it doesn't come off. And I don't know if I could take it off. I don't want to ruin the purse, but I love the size, love the style, love the bucket style purse. Love that. And I love that I can still have this pattern. I'll try to show you a picture of the one that I have now that's square shape. It just felt really heavy and bulky. I just didn't like it, but I loved the pattern. So I thought I have to find it in another style, and I did. So it's khaki underneath. That's the side of the purse. The back. And again, there's the inside of the purse. So you have that whole big side and that one and the little pouch here. And your strap, and you are good to go. So I'm gonna enjoy it. So that one I just wore one time, so whoever gets it is getting it in perfect condition. So I'll see who I'm gonna give that one to. And that's it for the purses, but there's a charger for something that was just randomly in there. But there was one more pair of earrings, which are these right here. More for Valentine's Day. Oh, they came out. So these are so cute. It's the heart, the red heart. You can see them right there. Let me put it on my hand like this. That way you can see them better. So there you go. It's like a hoop earring. And I love this intertwine. It just kind of goes the hoop. You lift it up and take it off. And then you lift it on, put it back. So it stays on yours. So you could actually take the hearts off and just wear these as just plain hoops. Or you could put the heart, or you could put a cross if you can find some more pendants. I call it pendants. You could put all kinds of designs. Get cross ones, square ones, things that have sayings, all kind of stuff, and just take the heart off and replace them. So this could be a multi-functional pair of earrings. So look at that. Look at that beautiful red heart. I'm so ready for Valentine's Day. So that's the last pair of earrings. We are done. This is like my total order here, but I'm not gonna show you that because it might have my address on here. See my address on here, but the slip tells you how many items and actually everything that was in the order. We are done, you guys. We are done. I'm sorry that this did have to go over 30 minutes, but it was so worth it. I was so excited and happy to share this with you. So I hope you enjoyed it just as much as I did. I would definitely recommend you order from Shein. I mean, to have prices like $1, $3, $5. Like I said, the most expensive one was $21. I don't think it was that bucket purse. I think it was another one, but I'll let you know all of that. But yeah, so it's definitely worth the price. The quality is pretty darn good for the price. I mean, you can't ask for better for what you're paying for. It's not like you're getting this cheap stuff that's going to break in 2 seconds. If it will, I'll let you know on a later date. But it's just, even if it broke, you'd be like, but I only pay like $1 or $2 or $3 for it. Like I said, the most expensive thing. I didn't go too much into the clothing, so the clothing might be a little bit different. But I'm sure there's still cheaper prices. You probably can't get it anywhere cheaper. But yeah, so I like the quality of everything I've seen so far. Of course, I got to use it and let you know, but it is worth it. Even if it doesn't work out, just the price, I'm sure everything's going to work out. I can feel it. I can see it. And that's the important thing. But if for some reason it didn't work out, I didn't really lose a lot because the prices are amazing. I mean, like I said, the looks are amazing. Everything is beautiful. Everything is just exactly what I expected and more. From each single thing that I ordered, each single thing. And I know it's gonna work out perfectly. So I highly recommend that you look to Shein and see what you like on there and get your first order and see what you think. And then if you, it's just not to your satisfaction, then you just don't have to order again. But if it is, just imagine a place that you can go to and order stuff and be so happy and pleased with. I mean, of course, there's always Amazon, Shop Miss A, and I heard there's now a Temu, T-E-M-U. The prices are more than Shein, but they're still great deals. So I'm probably going to do an order from them, not probably as big as this, because like I said, the prices are more. So I wasn't impressed with what I seen at than Shein. I'm definitely much more impressed with Shein. I like Shop Miss A, but they don't have the amount of stuff that Shein has either. If it may have changed, like I said, I haven't ordered in a few years. But Shein has been like the most impressive so far. And of course I will continue to order from Amazon. But if you want to be able to get a lot of beautiful, beautiful, pretty good quality stuff, Shein is definitely the way to go. So I'm going to leave it at that. I'm going to recommend it. Just give it one try at least, and then you can take it from there. But at least try it. I am so happy that I did. I'm like a kid in a candy store. I'm like, this is a Christmas day for me, another birthday day for me. I'm actually trying to do a birthday week for the first time, but I'm so impressed. And I feel like I got so much for the money that I paid for, and I'm definitely going to be ordering again. And again. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit that notification bell, because that's the only way you get heads up on every time I upload a video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, all of that great stuff. You know, I'm just saying, just try. You know, I don't know why I kept forgetting or putting on the back burner and it took me so long to do it. But I feel like things happen for a reason, and I couldn't have ordered it in a more perfect time. Like I said, it came right on my birthday when it wasn't even supposed to come till a few days later, which would have been fine with me. But to have that surprise at my door, and the way they take their time to package, and the look, and like I said, the feel of everything is just perfect. Perfect. I love it. Love it. So I can't wait to do another order. Anyway, I just wanted to share this with you, give you my recommendation and my experience with my first order from Shein. And if it's your birthday, treat yourself. You deserve it. So I'm going to leave it like that. Sorry this video is long, but to me it was well worth it. So anyway, yeah, don't forget to subscribe, all that good stuff, the notification bell, like, comment, share, all that great stuff. So until my next video, take care.